Okay, this is the upgrade of the antenna of the Syma X8W. First, you have to solder in the antenna, a new antenna. This is the place. And then this one for the ground, just stick it right here under these screws. It. That's the antenna, cover it, and then this is the antenna, let's do like this. This is the upgrade of the antenna. Syma X8. You have to soldering that one. This is the this is it. That's done. I'm going to put the glue, so make sure this is not moved. So and then this one for the ground. So it's not gonna moving anymore. And then this is like soldering a new power cable. I wanna install another battery, so this quadcopter will run on two batteries. This is the first time I try, and I don't know how long it's gonna the motor can handle it, because the two batteries running. Alright, so the soldering right away, and this is the GX60 connector. This is an upgrade of the antenna of Syma X8W. So you have to replace the old one, only the cable. So let's make soldering these two. One, the original antenna, the other one is a ground thing.